This episode of CHS Pride TV is brought to you by the generous support of Columbia Power and Water, dedication and commitment to the safer power and a better community.
Welcome to our final episode of Pride TV for 2019. I'm D. James.
And I'm Brandon Curcato. We got a great show for you today, and it's all about the upcoming holiday season.
CHS recently hosted a canned food drive where those who donated could vote on who got pie in the face.
It was a close race, but two unfortunate teachers had their Thanksgiving dessert a few days early.
We collected 678 cans. We are collecting food for people who doesn't have food. And the person with the most tally marks get a pie in their face. Should it be the person with the most or the least?
Wasn't it the person with the least?
I think it should be the person with the most.
We originally said it was going to be the person with the most, so Ms. Butler gets the pie in the face.
No. Yeah, that was original, but you know what? Every time you have one of these reality shows, there's always a twist. And the twist is, I think it should be the one with the least. What do y'all think? That. Don't you think it should be the one with the least?
I think it should be both.
It's the holiday season. Nothing makes a statement more true than a Gaylord Opryland Hotel and their massive light display.
CHS started a new tradition with the rugby raid. Everyone who went had a blast. Here are some highlights.
Grab your family and friends and spend some fun time making DIY ornaments we bet nobody else has. To mark the beginning of the festive season, enjoy this music video you're sure to sing along to.
It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. With you, shawty, with you. Everyone's gathering around the fire, chestnuts roasting like a hot July. I should be chilling with my folks, I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Word on the street, Santa's coming tonight. Reindeer's flying through the sky so high. I should be making a list, I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Shawty, with you.
We had a great time producing Pride TV for you this year. Now here are some Pride TV's best highlights of 2019. I want to change my mind, cause this just don't feel right to me. I want to raise your spirits, I want to see you smile. No, that means I'll have to leave. I've been thinking, I want you to be happier, I want you to be happier. So I'll go, I will go, go, go. So I'll go, I will go, go, go.
That's all we have for this episode of Pride TV. Have a great Christmas break.
Be sure to follow us on Twitter at CHS Pride TV.
We'll see you all again in 2020 with more great episodes of Pride TV.
Merry Christmas.